Mary wasn't a passive observer at the crucifixion of her son. For just as the one you love suffers, you suffer with him. And Mary loved Jesus more than all others and suffered more than all others with Jesus. St. John Chrysostom said that had we been at Calvary, we might have seen two altars with two great sacrifices upon them. One, the sacrifice of the body of Jesus, and the other, the sacrifice of the heart of Mary.